साहिब श्री गुरु नानक देव जी के 550 साला प्रकाश पुरब के संबंध में पूरी दुनिया में हुए वख-वख समागमों की लड़ी में गुरुद्वारा सिख कल्चरल सोसायटी विखे भी विशेष समागम उलीके गए, जिथे न्यूयॉर्क सिटी के मेयर ने अपने अधिकारियों के नाल पहुंच के सिख संगत को प्रकाश पुरब की बधाई दी। साहिब श्री गुरु नानक देव जी के 550 साला प्रकाश पुरब के इतिहासिक सभ्याचारिक धार्मिक महत्व को मुख रखते हुए दुनिया की राजधानी कही जाती न्यूयॉर्क सिटी के मेयर ने एतवार 17 नवंबर को श्री गुरु नानक देव जी का प्रकाश दिहाड़ा मनाने का ऐलान किया। गुरुद्वारा सिख कल्चरल सोसायटी विखे विशेष तौर पर अपने अधिकारियों नाल पहुंचे न्यूयॉर्क सिटी के मेयर बिल दे ब्लासियो ने गुरु नानक देव जी के 550 साल प्रकाश दिहाड़े के मौके से जिथे समूह सिख भाईचारे को इस दिन लिए लख लख बधाइया दिखाई, उथे ही अमेरिका के उन्होंने शहर में सिख भाईचारे वालों पाए योगदान लिए धन्यवाद भी किया। गुरु घर वालों भी न्यूयॉर्क के मेयर और उन्होंने नाल आए राजनीतिवाना और अधिकारियों का सम्मान चिन्ह देख के धन्यवाद किया गया और बीते समय में सिख भाईचारे को दिते माण और सम्मान लिए उन्होंने शलाघा की। इस मौके विशेष तौर पर क्वींस बोरो प्रेजिडेंट मेलिंडा गेट, न्यूयॉर्क स्टेट असैम्बली मैंबर डेविड वेपरिन, न्यूयॉर्क स्टेट सैनेटर जॉन लो आदि ने संगतों को बधाई देंदे संगतों का धन्यवाद किया। न्यूयॉर्क स्टेट असैम्बली मैंबर डेविड वेपरिन वालों संबोधन करदिया पूरे अमेरिका वासियों वालों सिख भाईचारे को 9/11 तो बाद नस्ली वितकरे लिए माफी भी मंगी।
On behalf of the New York City Police Department and the 102 precinct, I just want to say thank you for having us here today. It's absolutely my honor. I consider everybody behind me my friends. And as much support as we give you guys, we feel it in return. The Sikh community has always been supportive of the 102 precinct and the New York City Police Department. And I thank you for that. And I know all my officers thank you for that. And I look forward to keeping our relationship going and working well together in the future. Thank you so much, Ken.
Of this day, and I won't read it all to you because it will be familiar to you, the meaning of the day. But I'll read you the last line because this is on behalf of all the people of the city. This formalizes our respect for this moment. And it says at the bottom, I, Bill de Blasio, Mayor of the City of New York, do hereby proclaim Sunday, November 17th, 2019, in the City of New York as Guru Nanak Dev Ji Day. Thank you to all. Such an honor to be with you, gathered in unity. And I want to thank again this community for all you do to make this a greater city and a greater nation. And as I finish, one more very special acknowledgement to someone who I know honors this community in her current job as Queens Borough President and will play a crucial role in supporting this community in her new job as a District Attorney of Queens County. We welcome and thank Melinda Cass. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you so much. Now I'd like to introduce our sitting Borough President and our future District Attorney, which one she already elected. So please come to the podium right now. And I know she has a very busy schedule today, but she still get the time to come to the Sikh Society. Because special thanks Muhammad Haq. He is working like between the Sikh community and the Guyanese community and all the Muslim community. He works very hard for the Borough President, for the Melinda Cass, but we really appreciate it for Muhammad Haq too. So please come to the podium. Thank you.
And the Sikh community has been such an amazing part of Queens County and of our history. And to Gurdev Singh Kang, thank you for your friendship, thank you for your undying loyalty, and the work that you have done, and that we've done together in Queens County. And I do think that we should acknowledge, while the mayor is here, that it was just a year ago that we have a pilot project in the borough of Queens County where it started, to teach our young people in schools, in elementary schools, about the Sikh community and about the Sikh culture between all of our communities. Now, we can't do all the communities of 190 countries and 200 languages every single day in our school, but we do have the Sikh community pilot project, and I think it was crucial to the future of this great borough of Queens. So we are here not only to honor the people sitting in this room, but to honor Sikhs all across the world, and to make sure that we understand that the values of 550 years ago, the values of the founders, still exist today and are needed more than any time in today's world. The values of friendship, the values of loyalty, of fraternal love, they're so important in today's time, because every time you open up the newspaper, all you hear are the bad things. You don't see these celebrations. You don't see the fact that we work every single day. Thank you. Thank you. Many of you had supported for me when you had no reason to, except that I said I would do a good job and you believed me. And I promise you that in this county, there will be fairness, there will be equity.
I'd like to take a 10 more minutes. I know the Honorable Mayor leaving 1:15, but I have two old friends, the State Senator John Roo, and our favorite assemblyman, David Weber. Now please come to the John Roo.
Always good to be here at the Sikh Cultural Society, and I know I'm going to set the example for myself and Assemblymember Weber to be very brief. First, let me say that the Sikh Cultural Society has always been the center of the community. In the days after September 11th, when the community faced extreme hardships to the bullying that unfortunately occurred at a nearby high school as well as across the city, to the senseless killings 1,000 miles away in a gurdwara during service and prayer, to the good points where the city of New York, under Mayor de Blasio, finally allowed Sikhs to be police officers and undertake other responsibilities in this city without having to sacrifice their faith, to this glorious day, the 550th birthday of the founder of one of the most preeminent religions and faiths on this planet, the Sikh faith. With Guru Nanak's birthday, we celebrate all that he has stood for and celebrate all that this community has achieved in New York and throughout the world.
Thank you so much, John Lu. Now I'd like to invite our old friend, David Weprin, assemblyman. He was a councilman, but he's like a sick brother. So please come to the podium.
Thank you. Wahi Guruji Ka Khalsa, Wahi Guruji Ki Fateh. It's a great pleasure for me to be back here. And as Mayor de Blasio pointed out, he was the mayor which allowed Sikhs into the New York City Police Department. But Senator John Liu and I will allow Sikhs throughout New York State, in every city agency, state agency, as well as private employment throughout New York State, because we passed the Religious Garb Bill in the Assembly, in the Senate, and the governor signed it earlier this year. It's going to go into effect soon. It hasn't gone into effect yet. But it will prohibit discrimination in all employment, public or private, promotions as well, for anyone wearing religious garb or facial hair, long beards. And that's going to go a long way for people to understand what the Sikh religion is about. And of course, 550 years ago, Guru Nanak founded Sikhism, and we've come a long way. We apologize, obviously, for the various acts of hate, unfortunately, that occurred subsequent to 9/11 and still continue, and we're going to combat that. But laws like the law that John Liu and I sponsored, that's going to become law, will go a long way to prohibiting discrimination and understanding of the Sikh religion. So once again, thank you for inviting me. Wahi Guru Ji Ka Khalsa, Wahi Guru Ji Ki Fateh.
Bole Sonihal. Bole Sonihal. Bole Sonihal. Bole Sonihal. Bole Sonihal.
ਚੜ੍ਹਦੀ ਕਲਾ ਟਾਈਮ ਟੀਵੀ ਲਈ ਨਿਊਯਾਰਕ ਤੋਂ ਮਨੀਸ਼ ਬਿਆਲਾ ਦੀ ਰਿਪੋਰਟ।